Good day. Carole here. I'm in my art room today. Today I'm going to do a bottom bottle pour. I'm going to spread my white paint that I've already mixed with Floetrol. It's just Artist Loft White. And I'm just gonna spread a thin layer. The last time I did one of these, I think I had too much white paint underneath as my base because my painting started out really good. And then as it sat, it moved and it just spread and it just went all distorted. So I think there was a lot of paint underneath that made it move. So I'm just going to put a thinner layer today because I don't want that to happen again. So this is working out better. This is a good spreader. And do my edges. I can always do my edges later. I'll go this way now. Okay, that should be better. I'm also going to use some different paint today. So I got my bottom. And today I've got Deco Art Americana. They were nice enough to send me some samples. So I'm going to give it a whirl. So I got a Sunny Day Yellow. I've got Dioxin Purple, and I've got Santa Red, and I've mixed them 1-to-1 ratio with the Deco Art Pouring Medium, which I've never tried before. I'm going to give it a try today. So let's see how this goes. So I've got my colors already mixed up. I'm gonna start with purple. And it's a pretty good consistency with just the pouring medium and the paint. I didn't add any water to the purple. The red, I added a little water. Yellow, I didn't. Excuse me. It's not as runny as my last one. So I'm hoping this comes out better and doesn't, and I don't lose it all. I will be putting a little white in between. I'm going to do yellow. Here's some red. This red seems thick for some reason. That's not bad. There's no silicone in this. This might need a tinch more water. I'll just add a drop. Okay, now a little bit of white. Should I do white or purple? I'll do purple. I'll do a little bit of white. Some yellow. Purple, white, yellow, red. Purple, white, yellow, red. Try and do it in a sequence if I can remember. Purple, white, yellow, red. Purple, white, yellow, red. Now purple. Bit of white. Oh, I love doing these. I woke up early, poured my coffee, and came right downstairs to do this. Come on, white. Come on, white. Yes, this is definitely a little on the thicker side. Purple, white, yellow, red. Purple, white. Yellow, red. The yellow seems to be a little bit thinner. I'm gonna run out of paint. I'll pour a lot of purple on this one. I'm gonna have some left over. I'm running out. Didn't know if I made enough. Purple, white, yellow, red. Purple, white. I have to make some more yellow. Whoops. Oh no, I dropped some in there. Oh, I can't do anything about it. Just let it be. But I think I'm gonna make some more. I use a teaspoon, so I'm just gonna do 2 to 2. So I got 2 teaspoons of paint in here. I'll get my pouring medium. Let's do this quickly. So I need red now. I'll give my paint a stir. I'm gonna end up with more yellow, I think. I don't think I wanna make any more red. I think my red was a little on the thicker side. This is an older paint that I've had for a number of years. The other ones are newer, so it might have thickened up as it sat there, I guess. Okay, purple, white, yellow, red. So I need purple, white, yellow, red. So I need purple. Well, I wonder how much more I need. Not much. I want to save some paint for the middle. When I lift this up, I'm going to put some paint in the middle. Purple, white, yellow. I think I'll put lots of yellow in this one. I'll put a lot of yellow in this one, I think. I'll let this go down. Okay, yellow. I don't have any more red, so I think I might not do any red, purple. Just do purple last. I think I'm pretty much done this. This is not enough purple. It'll spread. Okay, well, I think I'll just finish off the yellow. I might have enough red to go in the center, I don't know. I have a little bit of red mixed up that I might just use. To this might be a little different shade, but it's not bad. Wait. Okay. A little more white, and I think that's all I'm going to do. last but not least, yellow. Okay, I think I'm gonna take this off and then I'm gonna move it around. To do this very carefully. Some of it will run into the center, which is good. What was I going to put into the center? Some more yellow. No, I don't have any purple, so I'm going to have to use a little bit of red in the middle, and I'm done. Got to have a red spot in the middle. Okay. Alrighty, now I'll get my hands dried. And I'm going to do this very slowly. Back to the center. I'll go this way. Back to the center. Wait, I want this to go over a little bit. I'll go back this way again. I forgot to do one thing, but I'll do it in a minute. I wanted to do these lines. I think this looks awesome. It just gives it a little touch of something pretty. Tilting this way. Oh, I like it. Maybe I'll tilt down here a bit more. I think it's great. Turned out better than I thought. The paints are crisp. Very crisp. I'm happy with these Deco Art paints. Americana. Give them a try. Pouring medium seems to be working well. So we'll see how it dries. I'm just gonna tip this one down here a bit, maybe. I like it. I'm stopping. And I hope you enjoyed this. Sorry it was a little long. Maybe I'll hold it up for you to see a little closer. No silicone was in this. We don't need cells, really. Thanks for watching. So please subscribe to my channel. And then you'll be able to come back more often. Because you'll get, if you hit the bell, you'll get notifications when I do another one. And that would be great. It would help me out greatly. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.